Halt! Who goes there? Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already!
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand? Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades!
Friends to the wall!
The enemy never sleeps!
Hey, come on!
Boss is busy right now.
Got the boss.
Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Alright, alright! Lay off! Here, I'll come quietly.
I'm gonna kill him!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go!
Be
go!
Careful,
watch out! Here!
Still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own. Okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole, Artyom. You see that luggage hole? Get into it.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Not as, no first class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. Could be going straight to Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay.
Did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for that doll.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. For they once fought another war, but the Nazis lost.
Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
Quit your yapping! Devil's money and will pay in advance! A full flip to each man!
The future of Lenin!
Товарищи, join me in a song! Вставай, проклятием заклеймённый, весь мир!
So are we getting paid or what? Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
With your yapping, Demos Manion will pay in advance a full split for each step. But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend an ever on the
That's right, comrade.
I was just trying to outflank them, that's all! There's a break in the rails, you see?
Hey, comrades, have you heard what happened yesterday?
I was there and almost got my head blown off. I'm a nightmare for the rest of the make it, that is.
Thank you.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. We'll watch this pig till then.
Good point. All right, Red Scout. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
One thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station.
You be careful out there. Well, guys, good luck to you.
We'll try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the Forward Roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop!
Alert! Man your vehicle!
Received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield.
Stop! Alert! Man your vehicle!
a panzer!